If you want to watch the first two qualifiers, they are on the previous stream. My connection dropped out. Damn it. That happens when you catch too much of the curb. Didn't think they'd caught. Oh my lord. I didn't honestly think they'd caught too much of that curb, but yeah. Just need to realise when I'm turning in not to accelerate. That doesn't normally happen on here. It's been a while since it's spun out. Do it twice consecutively, that's a bit weird. Oh, that would have been game over. Would have touched that wall. Oh, right on the rev limiter. Oh, why is it doing this every time? Oh, I need to sort something out in here. Rob, man, what are you doing?
Fantastic. That was the fastest lap.
Coming down over.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
It's not the perfect lap, but you know. maybe swing it and might be able to just about beat my last lap. No, but I'm quite happy about that, so I returned to the garage. I don't think anyone's beating that one, but you know, we'll see.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three: James, Hamilton, and Sergio Perez. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be...
Spa's always a fun race.
I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race.
44 laps, and it's going to be pissing over rain because it always does in this on Belgium when you tend to play out in the games. It's a bit of a nightmare, but you know. It is what it is. Look at that, man.
Let's.
I think this process a full wet start, yep.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. Right, let's get the car up to... Okay, how was the pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well.
Right, this is a very bogged down track, this one. Once you get going, you're alright. It's that difficult to manage this in this weather. It's so difficult to turn the car.
Radar suggests that this heavy rain will be with us for a while now.
Thank you.
Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. You've been given a drive-through penalty.
You need to take a minute. I thought my reaction times were that good. I'm having a nightmare today. Bit of a nightmare this, but you know, I'll take it. I could be solid back of the grid here. That damage actually wasn't as bad as I thought, because it was the weather that kept me helped. Really, Tsunoda?
Check your MFD for a new strategy.
Nope. We've got to learn to brake properly. What is going on today? Shocking.
great manoeuvre. You made it look easy.
You really didn't. I lost it. Fudge sake, then. I have a feeling this race could have been the DNF. I'm not the best driver when it comes to these wet weather conditions.
Suggests the rain is going to be lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes or so. You should start finding more grip as we clear the standing water. Strategy is available on the MFD.
Yeah, I can still manage this for now. Wasn't actually meant to touch him, but you know.